Well, Hoover, going first ain't so bad after all.